start vlogging till right now. We're on our way home. Well, not actually, but on the way to the airport. It's 2:53. We're not. Oh, sorry, you want to say hi? yeah, Max flies at 5. My pads are at 7. And then Swerve and Jake don't leave till tomorrow, so. Enemies, thinking about the jealousy, forgetting all the chemistry. Yeah, whatever happened till together till we 7E. We moved apart, girl, now we living separately. I remember you, can't you remember me? Loving you, my specialty, you my secret recipe. You help me find myself, a part of my identity. My love, my oxygen, to me, you a necessity. They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my D, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg. What does it feel like to be home?
Great.
How do you feel about seeing me?
Ecstatic.
I forgot to vlog. But we're on our way out.
Say hi. I can't even see you.
Your mouth, bitch.
You can't say that in the vlog.
Hey, say hi.
Hi.
Oh, is this a vlog?
It's for the vlog.
What is this?
Yeah.
Sure. Move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again.
Well, hello guys, we're actually at Thanksgiving dinner right now. We'll have the whole family say hi to the vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hello.
Do you have any wisdom to say?
Anything you'd like
to wisdom to say to the vlog? No?
When I find myself in time, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom.
Let it be.
Hi, vlog.
What is it?
A vlog.
Look at the graphics.
Hi, Mr. Vlog.
What is the vlog?
Hi, Maddie.
Yes,
sir. All right, I've sucked at vlogging the whole time being home. I'm so sorry. So it's just going to be like a huge video of like all these like baby clips, but right now we're at the train station Amtrak thing, dropping my brother off, and my dad's in the car, my mom's getting a ticket, and I'm literally standing here looking like a loser talking to my phone. But yes, me and my mother went Black Friday shopping last night, so I'm very tired. So we're currently on Newbury Street, and we're just paying for parking. Molly did a wonderful job parallel parking. It took a long time. Annabelle's on crutches. And
I just wanna sink into you someplace deeper than a comfort. I love when you
ain't. We left Annabelle at the Prudential Center because she's on crutches. So we're walking back to get the car. Yeah, we tried on slides and Molly wanted to get her shoes, but gonna have to take a hold on that one. Yeah, it's cold. It's really cold, but I missed the weather here, so that's okay. Yeah.
I'm on my way to the airport. Yeah. Bye to the vlog. Bye.
Bye, no, wait, oh wait, I'm coming back.
Up with your feet, and I wanna know what's on your mind.